major expressways are backed up this morning. So if you're caught in traffic, relax and listen to the soothing sounds of Mocha.
Bye, Granddad.
Bye, Grandma.
You can't even bother to carry your dishes to the sink?
I'm in a rush.
It would take 2 seconds, Derek.
All right, fine.
And was there any particular reason why you didn't do the dishes last night, like you promised?
I had homework.
You watched TV all evening. I don't know what to do with you. It would be so nice if you helped around here occasionally.
Why are you always nagging me? I don't have to do what you say. You're not my mother.
Wake up in the morning, gotta shake the feeling. I gotta face the day of school. What's to be afraid of? I can ask a question, or maybe even bend the rules. I'm searching for a place where I'll fit in. There's a way, if I look, then I can win. Yeah, I can see I'm not alone. I can face the unknown.
Report cards come out today. I am so nervous.
Relax. You always do great. Anyway, who cares about marks?
I do. And my parents and universities. I heard you need a 75 average
guys,
just to get excited.
Guys,
you know the Gourmet Scum concert in Hamilton?
Yeah, which you blew getting the tickets for.
You could have gotten them.
You said you were going to.
Anyways, it doesn't matter. They've added a second show. Good seats are still available. And I get my car out of the garage this afternoon.
Excellent, so that means you could drive us.
My parents will never let me go. It's in the middle of the week.
Oh, come on, Snake. This is special. It's Scum.
Yeah, you want to go, don't you?
Of course.
Look, report cards come out today, right? And you're going to do great as usual.
Maybe.
You always do great. And your parents always take you out for dinner as a reward. So... what if this time, instead of going out to dinner, come see the concert of the century? It might work.
If my marks are good enough.
It'll be fine. We'll talk about this later, okay? Yeah.
All right. All right.
We'll talk to you later.
All right, lunch.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
Sorry.
That's okay, Joey. How are you?
Fine.
Bye. You know what? He bumped into me on purpose.
Why?
Because he likes me.
So he tries to bowl you over?
Of course. Boys act funny sometimes.
Brown. Jackson. Mr. Levesque. Miss Bloom. Wheeler. Cifuentes. Varley. Please, now have your parents sign these and bring them back by Friday.
How'd you do?
Harris.
Awful.
Isidore. Pollock.
Aren't you gonna eat?
I'm not hungry.
You have to eat. I haven't seen you eat in days.
Since when are you my mother?
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I've just been so mad lately. This has got to be the worst time of my life. I can hardly sleep. Keep thinking about it. I keep picturing my dad and that woman. So what am I supposed to do? Should I tell my brother? But I don't want to make him upset. What about my mom? Should I tell her?
Maybe you should talk to him first.
I can't. I can't even stand to look at him.
And if you're a vegetarian, who cares? There's no
hey, Alex.
Anyways.
Alex?
Just kidding. Actually, you have the choice of either a meat burger or a toasted burger. It's only
Tessa and Alex. It's got a nice ring to it.
Are you kidding? She'd never go for someone like me.
Why not?
She thinks I'm a nerd.
You don't know that.
Sure I do. Everyone thinks I'm a nerd. I even think so sometimes.
You are not a nerd.
Look, Arthur, thanks for trying to make me feel better, but I can't change fate. My fate is to worship Tessa from afar.
Well, I picked up all sorts of signals. Like last week, when Joey was ahead of me in the servery, we both reached for a pie, and he touched my hand. And look what happened today. Coincidence? I think not.
Come on, tell me how you did.
Well, I did pretty good.
Yeah? Yeah. Hey, Wheels. Snake got an 86 average.
Including Jim. Pretty amazing, huh?
Well, I did pretty okay, too. I got a 76 in history. Can you believe that? Thank you, special ed.
That's great. Here. Does that look like an old person's signature to you?
What are you doing?
What do you think? I can't let my grandmother see these marks.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Yeah, what if she finds out? I tried that once, remember?
I won't get caught. She's not too swift. And man, there's no way I'm gonna miss this concert.
Oh, hi, gorgeous. Sorry I won't be having dinner with you tonight. I have a squash game. Don't wait up. I'll probably go for a drink after the game.
Have a good game, Dad.
Thank you, I will.
I got my report card.
Oh, good. Let me have a look at it. No nasty surprises, I hope.
No.
Oh, by the way, honey, I won't be home for dinner tomorrow night. It was an important board meeting.
Me and Dad alone?
Why are you so angry at your father? I mean, whatever it is, please. Understand that he's under a lot of pressure these days.
Yeah, you're right.
He is. Now, he's very disappointed about not getting that promotion at work. I've been too busy to be there for him.
It's not your fault.
I'm not so sure. That's why I'm glad he's decided to take up squash. Gives him something new to do.
You actually believe that? Squash?
Why shouldn't I? Caitlin?
Don't you understand? Don't you see what's going on? He's having an affair.
Honey, what are you talking about?
I saw him. I saw him with another woman in a restaurant, and they looked pretty friendly.
I was hoping you wouldn't find out.
You know? So what are you gonna do?
I don't want to force matters. I mean, we've been married for 20 years.
So you have to confront him or something?
Caitlin, I love him. I want to save my marriage. This is a very complicated situation. And it's mine. Just let me handle it my own way.
Hi, Grandma.
Hello, Derek. How was school?
Oh, fine. Hey, Grandpa. Who's winning?
Derek, shouldn't I be seeing your midterm report card soon?
They don't have those anymore.
Oh, you do it so smoothly. Are you ever telling the truth?
It is the truth.
Mr. Radich called. He's concerned about your marks, and he wants me to go over your midterm report card with you. What am I to do with you? You don't do as I ask. You lie constantly. You won't even see your social worker.
My parents are dead, and talking to a social worker is not going to bring them back.
I still hurt, too. She was my daughter.
It was 2 years ago. It's over. I'm fine now. I don't need help from anyone.